I think robots will be part of our lives, but may not necessarily always be in the form of a human or humanoid kind of robots. There will be a few humanoid robots, but they're identity as machines will be very clearly demarcated. Study after study has shown that we need a sense of control, and especially with in our interactions with artificial entities. And in one of the tasks that we had in a study, the robot would sit with you and watch a movie with you. And we manipulated the robot hand as holding the user's hand, and the hand would be either warm or cold, or will not have any, you know, hand at all, would not touch you. But we found that a warm touch by a robot really freaked people out. And so we do want our robots to be human-like, social enough to have enough social presence for us to interact with, but not uncannily so. Hollywood robots have, in fact, raised more fears than hopes. There's been a decent amount of portrayals of very kind, empathetic robots, Wall-E kind of robots. We actually interviewed a lot of people, asking them what robots they remembered from these movies. And the more human-like robots they remembered, the more likely they were to have positive attitudes towards robotics in general. If they remembered very machine-like armed robots, they were actually loath to admit that robots would be part of their lives anytime in the future. They had very negative attitudes toward a robot. This is one of those areas where there's a lot at stake for society, and there's a lot of interest among all kinds of people about how robotics will turn out.